I was born 3 days after 9/11. My mother and father spent 2 days in the hospital, holding me under the soft glow of the television, watching those towers fall over and over again, until the feelings of grief gave way to numbness. And then, without warning, a middle-class childhood in an American suburb.
13, 14, 15, 16.
What are you looking at, Rue?
17.
Rue, look at me.
1, 2, 3.
What are you doing, Rue?
I'd say she's suffering from obsessive compulsive disorder.
It's not like I was physically abused.
Attention deficit disorder.
Or had a shortage of clean water.
General anxiety disorder.
Or was molested by a family member.
And possibly bipolar disorder. But she's a little young to tell.
So explain this shit to me.
Honey, it's just the way your brain was hardwired. Plenty of great, intelligent, funny, interesting, and creative people have struggled with the same things you struggle with.
Like who?
Vincent Van Gogh. Sylvia Plath. And your favorite, Britney Spears.
She's lost! Oh my God!
She is completely tall.
I don't remember much between the ages of 8 and 12. Just that the world moved fast and my brain moved slow.
Okay. Does anybody have any idea what a preposition might be?
And every now and then, if I focus too closely on the way I breathe, I die. Until every second of every day you find yourself trying to outrun your anxiety.
What's wrong, Rue?
And quite frankly, I'm just fucking exhausted.
Teen.
What do these feel like?
The absolute worst.
I used to take care of my dad after school because my mom had to take a second job to cover the medical bills. A state-issued nurse would come by every day for 2 hours and she'd legit just play Candy Crush on her phone. But anyway, the point is, he had like a bunch of pills.
I got no excuses for all of these goodbyes. Call me when it's over, 'cause I'm dying inside. Wake me when the shakes are gone and the cold sweats disappear. Call me when it's over and myself has reappeared. I don't know why I do it every time. It's only when I'm lonely. Sometimes I just wanna cave and I don't wanna fight. I try and I try and I try and I try and I try. Just hold me, I'm lonely. Mama, I'm so sorry. I'm not sober. your love for the man that left my bed, for making love the way I saved for you inside my head. And I'm sorry for the fans I lost who watched me fall again. I wanna be a role model, but I'm only human. I don't know why I do it every time. It's only when I'm lonely. Sometimes I just wanna cave and I don't wanna fight. I try, just hold me. I'm lonely. Mama, I'm so sorry, I'm not sober anymore. And Daddy, please forgive me for the drinks spilled on the floor. To the ones who never left me, we've been down this road before. I'm so sorry.
Rue? Rue.
I spent a good portion of the summer before junior year in rehab.
God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
Too.
Tree growing?
Well.